We back! We got something else from the boys over at RDC World 1. It's called How Walgreens CVS Workers Be When They See Each Other. Now, this I have zero clue on. I just know CVS is way more expensive than Walgreens.
Yeah. I like Walgreens better. I hate going in CVS.
Yeah. But let's see what this is about, bro. You ready?
Yeah.
Starting in 3, 2, 1.
Hey, what's up?
What's up?
I'm saying, what you want to do? What's up?
What you mean what I do? Hey, what's up? What are you talking about?
Man, I'm talking about how y'all always put y'all store in front of our store.
Oh, what you want to do
Lucky they do be like right next to each other.
Here we go again. Stop putting y'all store in front of our store. Y'all ain't even got no medicine in y'all shit. Y'all shit up with price.
Nigga, our shit is government approved, though.
Government approved? Man, stop that shit. What you want to do? What you want to do? Come on.
Baby, you can cross the street right now. What's up?
Cross the street then, quit playing.
Hey, Lee, come out here.
All right, bro. What the damn calling? Hey, Ben, come out here, bro.
These bum-ass niggas, bro.
Bum-ass niggas. If we bum, come over here.
You still talking this great value asshole?
Yeah. And low-key that doobie. It's I don't know why they
are they into it like that each other though?
But they always next to each other. Yeah, that is like weird, like a weird coincidence that they always like literally they like a feet away from each other.
I wonder if they really into each other like that each other though.
Probably not.
Yeah. I'm gonna go to Walgreens one day. Y'all fuck with them CVS niggas? Just to ask. You gotta see. That's all I wanna find out now.